Hey guys, welcome to 203 Tarrytown Drive. We want to welcome you to this gorgeous cottage style house here in Smyrna, just minutes away from 24, but not too close that you hear it. This is listed by Jonathan Harmon with Weicker Realtors. You can reach him at 668-2353, schedule a private showing. This home has 3 bedrooms, 1 down, 2 up. It has 1.5 baths, has a sunroom, 1-car detached garage, new siding, new roof, brand new floors, carpet and hardwood, and then brand new paint throughout. So let's go inside and check it out. I know you will love it. So let's go in the front door and check it out. As you come in the front door, you've got a nice little entryway here. Brand new hardwood floors and carpet as well. Come into the living room here. We've got fresh paint. Nice big windows here to let in plenty of natural light. From the living room here, you have your open kitchen. Plenty of room for your table and to get around. All appliances do remain. And a nice extra section of cabinets here. Let's go back here and check out the sunroom. Got our laundry room over here. Here we have an added sunroom, which is gorgeous during the day. You have plenty of natural light with the new hardwood floors as well. This is a huge room. They did use this for extra pantry storage as well, and an office. Or you can use it just for what it was made for the sunroom. We've got 2 doors that go out to your back patio, as well as your detached garage out here. Let's go check out the bedrooms. As you come back through the kitchen, living room, go down the hall here. On our left, we have a full bath, some tile work there, new lighting. It's gorgeous in person. I don't think you can really see how pretty the lighting is in this bathroom, but it does have tile floors. Over to our right, we have a downstairs bedroom. Plenty of room, wall space to situate the room however you'd like. The ceiling fan. Again, fresh paint and new hardwood floors in here as well. At the end of the hall here, we have a converted bedroom that they did turn into a huge closet with built-in closet space here, as well as a wall that you can use as a private desk area. So this could be used as dual purpose room, or you could use it as an office or a closet. And it's also got additional closet space here when it was originally a bedroom. All right, so let's go check up upstairs. Okay, so we come back down the hall, come through the living room, front door, and we are back at the stairs. So let's go up the stairs and check out our 2 bedrooms. Okay, now that we're up the stairs, to your right you have a bedroom. It has vinyl flooring up here, but plenty of space. This is a twin size bed, but would easily fit a queen. Easily. This room's a good size. With attic storage there and a closet. As you come back through to the other side, we have a huge bedroom. This room has plenty of space with a little dormer here. Nice place for a desk that they have here. Or a chair, it'd be nice over there. And this room also does have its own half bath. Okay, let's go check out the backyard. You will love it. So here's the back deck coming off the back sunroom. We saw the door. Got a nice big privacy fence around the deck. Plenty of space for a table. Entertaining. And then as you go down the stairs here, you can see your gorgeous backyard. Got lots of open space as well as lots of shade. In the back, you've got a storage shed. We've got some grapevines back there, and behind that, there are raspberry bushes. Garden area, and it is all fenced. And then over here, we have our detached garage. Let's go check that out. So we just walked from the back there, and here is your one car detached garage. Let's run to the other side. A nice open lot beside you. Plenty of beautiful trees that bloom, some crepe myrtles, and then the front of the house. I just want to show, this is the kitchen window. Gorgeous little set out box that sits there. Just cute. All right, so thank you guys so much for touring 203 Terrytown Drive with us. We hope you'll schedule a private showing to come see this gorgeous little house by yourself. And to do that, just call Jonathan. His number is 615-668-2353, and he'd love to show you. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon.